Gusto ko mag-aral ng kasaysayan.
I like studying history.
Nag-aral ako bago naghapunan.
I study before supper.
Nasa bahay ako kahapon.
I was at home yesterday.
Medyo pagod ako ngayon.
I am kind of tired today.
Talaga namang kasalanan mo.
It really is your fault.
Tumalon ka ng pinakamataas na kaya mo.
Jump as high as you can.
Bulok ang amoy nitong pagkain.
This food smell rotten. You...
Nahulog mo ang ballpen mo.
You dropped your pen.
Alam mo hindi ko ginawa iyon.
You know I didn't do it.
Talagang mabait kayong dalawa.
You two are really kind.
Magdala ka ng isang balde ng saging.
Bring a bucket of banana.
Anong gusto mong sabihin?
What do you want to say?
Alam ng bawat tao ang aming pangalan.
Everyone knows our names.
Tulungan mo akong buhatin ang paketeng ito.
Help me to lift the package.
Inaamin ko na tama siya.
I admit that he is right.
Ginawa ko lahat ng makakaya ko.
I did everything I could.
Hindi ko nagawa iyon ng mabuti.
I didn't do it very well.
Hindi ko nalaman kung sino siya.
I didn't know who he was.
Hindi ito mangyayari.
It's not going to happen.
Pwede bang akin na itong damit?
May I have this shirt?
Laging tumatahol ang aso ko.
My dog is always barking.
Baka matulungan ka ni Juan.
Perhaps one can help you.
Hindi niya kailangan magtrabaho.
She doesn't need to work.
Anong ginagawa mo?
What have you been doing?
Sino ang bagong pinunong tagasanay?
Who is the new head coach?
Hindi ko alam kung sino sila.
I don't know who they are.
Wala akong pakialam kung anong gawin niya.
I don't care what he does.
Gusto ko rin itong kulay.
I like this color as well.
Dapat magtanong ako, di ba?
I should ask, shouldn't I?
Sa palagay ko ay maiiwasan natin iyon.
I think we can avoid that.
Wala itong katuturan.
It doesn't make any sense.
Maaring umulan anumang oras.
It may rain at any moment.
Halos ating gabi na dito.
It's almost midnight here.
Bakit mo ako tinititigan?
Why are you staring at me?
Alam mo ba ang daan pauwi sa inyo?
Can you find your way home?
Ano ang mas gusto mo, ang karne o ang isda?
Subscribe to my channel.
What do you prefer,
meat or
fish?
And also press this bell icon.
Gusto mo bang tingnan?
Do you want to take a look?
Gusto ko talaga makita si Pedro.
I really wanted to see Pedro.
Sa tingin ko sinadya iyon.
I think it was intentional.
Hindi na kita ulit tatanungin.
I am not going to ask you again.
Bakit di ka sumama sa akin?
Why don't you come with me?
Mahal ko siya at mahal niya ako.
I love her and she loves me.
Walang naniniwala sa akin nung una.
No one believed me at first.
Kanino mo gusto magsalita?
Who do you want to speak to?
Gusto niyo po bang umupo?
Would you like to be seated?
Nasugatan siya sa labanan.
He was wounded in the battle.
Hindi ko talaga gusto ang mga baboy.
I really don't like pork.
Kung ako ikaw, hindi ko iyon papansinin.
If I were you, I'd ignore it.
Sinamahan ko siya sa biyahe.
I accompanied him on the trip.
Ginawa ko ang takdang aralin pagka-uwi mula sa ekswelahan.
I do my homework after school.
Hindi ko alam kung magkano to.
I don't know how much it cost.
Ayaw ko talagang umalis ka.
I really don't want you to go.
Hindi masarap ang prutas na ito.
This fruits doesn't taste good.
Talaga naman mareklamo si Pedro.
Pedro certainly complains a lot.
Hindi ka na bata.
You are not child anymore.
Pagupit ka ng buhok.
You should get your hair cut.
Dapat dumating ka ng mas maaga.
You should have come earlier.
Gusto mo ba ng isang tasang gatas?
Would you like a cup of milk?
Kumusta ka? Ayos naman ako, salamat.
How are you? I am fine, thank you.
Sigurado mo bang nilak mo ang pinto?
Have you made sure the door is locked?
Binigyan din niya ang kahalagahan ng kapayapaan.
She emphasized the importance of peace.
Tara at maghanap tayo ng makakain.
Let's go out and get something to eat.
Kalaunan ay maunawaan din niya kung anong ibig kong sabihin.
He realized later on what I meant.
Kamuntik ko nang nalimutan ang payong ko sa tren.
I almost left my ring on the train.
Nang nagbabasa ako ng libro, ay kumililing ang telepono.
The telephone rang while I was reading a book.
Susubukan kong huwag nang magkamali sa susunod.
I'll try not to make mistakes next time.
Inabot ako ng 3 araw sa pagbabasa ng librong ito.
It took me for 5 days to read this book.
Anong gusto mo maging paglaki mo?
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Wala ka bang mas malaki kaysa sa rito?
Don't you have anything bigger than this?
Hindi ko sasagutin ang ganyan katanga na tanong.
I refuse to answer such a stupid question.
Hindi sa kung anong sinasabi, kundi kung paano.
It's not what you say, but how you say it.
Sarado ang airport dahil sa pandemya.
The airport was closed because of pandemic.
Daan-daan ang mga kotse sa kalye.
There were hundreds of cars on the street.
Hinila ni Pedro si Tom para hindi ito malaglag.
Pedro grabbed Tom to keep him from falling.
Pwede kang pumunta, pero basta maaga kang umuwi.
You may go as long as you come home early.
Tinanong ako ng isang dayuhan kung nasaan ang estasyon.
The foreigner asked me if where the station was.
Di madaling pag-aralan ng isang banyagang wika.
It is not easy to learn a foreign language.
Ako ay lumiban mula sa paaralan, sapagkat ako ay nagkasakit.
I was absent from school because I was sick.
Kumakain ako ng tanghalian ngayon, pwede ba kitang tawagan mamaya?
I'm eating lunch now, can I call you later?
Hindi ko man lang naisip ang ganong posibilidad.
I haven't even thought about that possibility.
Halos hindi marinig ang boses niya sa ingay.
Her voice could hardly be heard over the noise.
Hindi kailangan magmadali, marami pang oras.
There's no need to rush, there's plenty of time.
Hindi inakala ni Pedro na may makakakilala sa kanya.
Pedro didn't think that anyone would recognize him.
Tinutulak ko ang bisikleta, dahil flat ang gulong.
I had to push my bicycle because I had a flat tire.
Simula ngayon, dapat ingatan mo ang sarili mo.
From now on, you'll have to take care of yourself.
Hindi ko kailangan ang pera mo, ang kailangan ko ay ang oras mo.
I don't need your money, what I need is your time.
Ang pinaka-importante sa buhay, ay maging totoo ka sa iyong sarili.
The most important thing in life is to be yourself.